You know, last week, legend, our first look in a long time, maybe ever for you, at an incredible athlete. A man who has a very odd look about him, but is something else inside the ring, and that Shark Boy.
You know, I figured out what the odd look is.
Yes?
That mask.
Ah!
Kind of looks like an irritated Woody Woodpecker coming at you with them teeth and that crown on his head.
Well, let me recommend the talcum powder if he's that irritated. There's the school! The school is in the front row! Hey, later on, the Mamelukes defend the World Tag Team Championship right here on Saturday night. World Television Championship at stake. Hacksaw Jim Duggan later on. Silver King makes his way to the ring, and legend, a new tag team in World Championship Wrestling. The Young Dragons will make their debut tonight. This is a jam-packed show.
It should be a good show, because even Silver King making fun of that rudder on top of this guy's mask.
It's not a rudder, it's a fin.
Whatever it is.
Not a sail or whatever it was. You clump or whatever.
I'm just wondering if the Nick Patrick should check that thing. If it's hard and loaded, he can ram you with that right in the gut.
Not with a 10-foot pole. Silver King and Shark Boy. Backdrop. Wait, Silver King. Whoa!
Whoa, rushed in a little quick.
No.
Oh, what a shot. Hey, Silver King's got the experience here.
What is that?
I don't know.
Silver King, one of the larger luchadors.
Probably about a double D.
Come on. Shark Boy into the rope. Step over on Silver King. Shark Boy, another step over on Silver King. No! Spinning heel kick. Caught him right in the fin. Side press. Hooks the leg. No.
Scooby, I tell you, whoever Shark Boy is, and again, there's a lot of mystique around the newcomer with the mask. No one knows really who he is or anything about him. And Silver King, a wily veteran, but seems to be wasting time here. Are these people rooting for Shark Boy?
It looks that way. There's the school right there in the front row. We've got a new hard...
What is he doing?
I don't know. We've got a new hardcore champion. We will take a look at how three count garnered hardcore gold later on. Can you believe that? Three count hardcore champion.
In the hardcore division, nothing would surprise me. That's a total lack of size. Anything goes. Oh, nice trip up.
Certainly did. Into the rope. Shark Boy, no. Sidewalk, no. Head scissors takeover from Shark Boy. I tell you.
Nice snap. Silver King went flying, and he should know better.
Ooh, what is that? That's the bait.
I think he bit him. I'm not getting close enough to look.
That's the crown. I thought he had bit a hole in his trunk.
He might have just ran him with that rudder.
Oh. 15 days away from Uncensored at the American Airlines Arena in Miami, Florida. Sid Vicious and Jeff Jarrett.
Whoa. She popped way out there.
Did he ever? Side press, far leg. No, Shark Boy out at two, just barely.
Hey, Silver King just...
Wait a minute.
Patrick leveled Silver King.
Well, Silver King shoved him first. That's going to be $5,000. Patrick may wave it because he got a shove back on Silver King. Well, wait a minute. He's touching a referee. Watch it. Nick Patrick is not going to take that from anybody.
I don't know. Do you read sign language? Patrick just said something nasty.
It looked like he said something in Three Stooges language. Shark Boy into the rope. Sunset flip on Silver King. Can he get him? No. Great balance from Silver King. Double leg hook? No. Only a two count that time.
Well, I think hard way Shark Boy can take it on no problem if you let him. And
boom.
Now he's putting a lot more air. He's thinking now. Stepping over that figure four. That's pressure.
Standing figure four leg lock. Shark Boy kicked out. Ooh.
Shark Boy's lucky. He's flexible, man. Legs aren't supposed to bend like that.
They certainly are not. Silver King gonna ride him up into the surfboard. That is one of the most painful submission maneuvers in the sport.
Well, I tell you, all the way from the knees up to your shoulders, now using that dorsal fin, a lot of pressure on the neck, but I don't know if that's legal.
I don't think it is. The referee made him break the hold.
It's like it's pulling the fin is like pulling hair.
You should pardon the expression. Shark Boy, oh, all the way to the floor.
Shark Boy better put a Mickey on that and give it to Silver King.
A what?
Mickey on the fin.
Shark Boy, staggered. Silver King is going to get the Duke here. Shark, no, reversal. Seven, two. Into the guardrail. Shark Boy not moving in for the kill. That may be a mistake. Silver King up to the apron.
But they're both on the apron. That's a dangerous spot here. Patrick, oh, no, coming.
Oh, what a clothesline. From the apron over the top into the ring.
Silver King's going up. Shark Boy's beating him to the punch.
Shark Boy nails him with the right hand. Follows him up top. Shark Boy. Whoa! Snapped off the Hurricane Runner from the very top.
Maybe we should call him King Crab Boy the way he grabbed onto him there.
Maybe so. Lateral. No. That was so very close. Shark Boy brings up. Cross body.
He rolled it through.
No, momentum reversal. Silver King, double cradle, no.
There's a nice roll through. Used his own weight, nice momentum. Just had a hard time locking that leg together and keeping the cradle in.
Shark Boy into the ropes. One of the red baskets doubles him up. Silver King sets it. Gut wrench up top, shoulder high. Oh, look at that one, legend. Version of the old airplane spin just dropped him.
Hey, we could see the making of a jellyfish here.
May see the making of lunch. Uh-oh. Silver King. That's the high sign. Double spring. Moonsault, no. Shark Boy out of the way.
In the nick of time.
Lateral press. Looks to far leg.
He got it.
He did. Shark Boy wins it.
Silver King took a high risk. Boy, must have knocked the wind out of himself. But the Shark Boy railed him up, pulled that leg up there, and the school is swimming home with the moolah.
Shark Boy is your winner. That is an amazing upset here on Saturday night.